hot thumbs up all around. We're ready to start match number one in finals. Vex Nation, count it down with me. We're going to start Dauntless here in 3, 2, 1. We start autonomous. Blue Lines immediately pushing Tri-Balls over that center barrier. We see Tri-Balls in the goal for both alliances. Only 3 seconds left. That ends autonomous. Blue's gonna take the autonomous bonus. We're gonna start driver control here in 3, 2, 1, go. We start driver control. Blue Lines immediately with those match loads in. We see 462Z trying to slow down a 1698Y. 1698Y, Tri-Ball in hand and making their way and dropping off into the goal. We see match loads by 54001B trying to get over and around the Blue Lions. Looks like we might have a robot stuck on some Tri-Balls. We see 54001B with a Tri-Ball in hand and making their way around. They're dropping off into the Red Alliance goal. We see defense being played. 462Z trying not to let the Blue Lions score into their goal. They're taking that loose Tri-Ball and dropping off into their Alliance zone instead. Blue Alliance 1698Y up and over that long barrier. We see Red Alliance take that Tri-Ball and put it back over on the red side of the field. Red Alliance is not letting Blue have any of those Tri-Balls not in a goal. They're trying to send them right on back to the Red Alliance side of the field. Red Alliance dropping off another Tri-Ball. Blue Alliance trying to make their way over. We see another Tri-Ball for Blue. Red with more max loads. One getting stuck on that elevation bar and Red going back for it. Less than 30 seconds left on the clock. 462Z. Defense on Blue. We see 54001B trying to get another cycle in from that match loading bar over to the goal. We see Blue Line 1698Y trying to get another cycle as well. Less than 15 seconds left on the clock. We have 10 seconds left. Red dropping off some more dry balls. We see Red going up in the air. That's 54001B up and elevated. Blue trying to get up as time expires. That was an exciting finals match number one. We're gonna pass it back off to Grant.